So Sergeant Wagstaff, thank you for everything that you represent in our lives and in this community.
I was a total caught me by surprise.
A stunned Tom Wagstaff accepted the keys to a new accessible van earlier today. The Independence police officer was one of six people who received new wheels as part of Military Appreciation Month. The donations are made possible through the Cars for Heroes program. The man behind the program says Wagstaff and his family are the type of people he loves to help.
The guy gave to our community, and I don't know if people really understand what that means until a guy like him loses the use of his legs. He doesn't want anything special. He just wants to be like everybody else, his family go get in the car and go to the doctor or go to the store.
Wagstaff had no idea he would be receiving a handicap accessible van today. He thought he was simply coming out to show his support for others.
Just another event that honors local heroes and veterans, which I am all for coming out and supporting, because the community and everyone has supported me so much. I wanted to show that I can do the same, show support.
Wagstaff says it will be a lot easier to get around and he won't have to climb in and out of his car anymore.
I didn't think that I would ever be able to get a car that's handicap accessible. But again, I'm very appreciative of the organization, of all the support that I've gotten. Very thankful that I can now ride with my whole family in the car and not have to worry about room.
In March of 2017, Officer Wagstaff was working as an Independence, Missouri police officer. Officer Wagstaff was one of the responding officers to a burglary in progress, where he was shot in the head. He had surgery and was given almost no chance of survival from the doctors. But now he's going through physical therapy and making progress every day.
I stood up by myself for the first time in I can't remember how long. But my therapist pushed me to stand up with the walker, and then they told me to take both hands off my walker, and I was able to stand on my own for the first time in I don't know how long, which was amazing.
Thanks to the Cars for Heroes donation, he'll never have to worry about transportation again.
It means a lot. It'll help out me and my family both.
Melissa Stern, Fox 4 News.